I mean, really, it's impressive, almost. Yeah. And what it really does, I've kind of decided, they have a real, you know, they're more socialist than we are. They're not heavily socialist. In fact, they're ahead of us in some ways. They're not as bad as the rest of Europe. But what it does more than anything else is keep people in their social system.
Watch out!
Yeah.
Because you know how sales tax is extremely regressive. So it's, you know, basically it's a 17.5% sales tax that they're paying. Everybody pays, no matter how much money you make. Everybody pays. And they only they're up to 40% of their high school graduates go to college now. It's up to 40, it wasn't 30 just 10 years ago. And so there's still a very low percentage of people go to college. So people just kind of, how you're born is how you die in general. It's not nearly the chance that you're going to move up the ladder like you could here. Here's one exception. They
thank you, John.
Their government no longer runs their post office.
Really?
And I say they privatized it. They sold it